Hi folks, it's Shopping Adventures with James. We're at the friendly Piggly Wiggly here in Kinley, and I'm on a shopping adventure. Gonna make big love for supper tonight, y'all. Yeah. So anyway, walking down the aisles, checking out the stuff. Giddy, giddy. What do we need for our meatloaf? Well, one thing we've got to have is a bell pepper. So let me get back over here to the vegetable aisle. About run into that guy right there. Clerk. Oh, the array of vegetables. I love vegetables. Avocados. I love some avocados. Anyway. Bell peppers. $1.49 for a bell pepper, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Anyway. You gotta have bell pepper to make love. That looks pretty good. It smells like horse's ass. But I'm gonna eat it anyway. Kind of soft. That's a pretty one. You gotta put it in your baggie. Really? How about broker shit? And we got a bell pepper in the bag. Reason is I don't use shopping carts. I use the basket. Okay. Now let's go on about this friendly adventure. What else do we need? Oh. We need some butter. Son of a bitch, and butter is expensive. $3 for a tub of butter. $3.50. How about cheap shit? Butter's butter. Okay, well, maybe not butter's butter, but I tell you what, though. I'm going to show you something. That's like the best shit in the world right there. Putting on a biscuit. Putting in your oatmeal, spreading on a pancake, some toast. She looked at me like I was crazy. I reckon I am. I'm filming myself in a little town, Piggly Wiggly, buying groceries. Anyway. What do I want? Blue bonnet. Can't go wrong with blue bonnet. That'll work for me. Alright, folks. Well, I'm sure y'all don't want to see 20 minutes of me out here buying groceries. But just thought I'd spend a little bit of time, my time, with y'all in a grocery store doing what people do best, shopping. Buying groceries, filling up potholes. Employees only. Should I go in? Nah, there's somebody right there. Anyway, we gotta get some meat. Maybe I should give a hawk. That'd be plenty of meat. Look. I'm gonna show you something. Kind of slim pickings there. Anyway. Piggy Wiggy. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back, baby back ribs. Yeah. What kind of hamburger do I want to get? But while I try to figure this out, y'all folks have a good day. Later on tonight, after I do my meatloaf, I will post it so you can say, my goodness, I like to cook. I like making biscuits. Oh shit, I forgot buttermilk. I gotta go back and get some. But anyway, be prepared for later on. I'm gonna show you a tasty meatloaf made by yours truly. Anyway, I hope y'all have a blessed day. Much love and respect. Bye y'all.